Kuala Lumpur. The Prince of Wales and the Duchess of Cornwall will make their maiden official visit here next month, celebrating the United Kingdom's partnership with Malaysia on shared priorities ahead of the Commonwealth Summit in April 2018. The visit is part of a tour of Malaysia, Singapore, and India as Commonwealth nations, and will be held from October 30 to November 9, said Clarence House. The tour will kick off in Singapore on October 31, after which Prince Charles, who is the next heir to the British throne, and his wife will arrive here, before visiting Sarawak, Perak, and Penang, and then proceeding to India. Key events in the program include a gala dinner celebrating 60 years of diplomatic ties between the UK and Malaysia, attended by senior dignitaries in Malaysia as well as key figures from business, arts, culture and media. The program also includes a celebration of the Commonwealth in the lead-up to the Commonwealth Summits, to be held in the UK in 2018 and Malaysia in 2020. In Sarawak, Prince Charles and Camilla will see firsthand the work being done to promote wildlife conservation and the protection of biodiversity. The pair is also expected to meet members of Sarawak's diverse indigenous communities. The Duchess of Cornwall will meet representatives of Purple Lily, a non-governmental organization committed to inspiring and empowering disadvantaged women and young girls by providing life skills training and financial education. Their Royal Highnesses will end their visit to Malaysia in Georgetown, originally named Prince of Wales Island. The Prince and the Duchess will have the opportunity to meet members of the different religious and ethnic communities who live Sidibe site in the UNESCO World Heritage Site, and to experience its rich cultural heritage, said Clarence House in a statement. The visits would highlight key themes including celebrating community, cultural diversity and promoting business innovation. In Singapore, Prince Charles and Camilla will meet newly elected President Halimah Yacob and Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong, while in India, they are scheduled to meet Prime Minister Narendra Modi.